cut doesn't look too bad, actually. You're fine for now. But you know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are, that does not make you immortal. It seems that not only is the frequency of these types of attacks on the rise, but the scale of beasts we are facing is intensifying as well. I fear that this is an omen which portends the return of Calamity Ganon. And if that's the case, I'm ready to expect the worst. We'll need to make preparations as soon as possible.